house is for military personnel only. Citizens, including non-military family members, will be turned away for matters of national safety. This message will repeat.